There you are.
Managed to hire some ushers.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the witcher and the queen, but I'm not certain who should play the prince and the princess.
Who's playing the witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him, but I'm confident he'll pull it off.
Newcomer to the troupe?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
It's a good idea. Doubt I'll get a standing ovation, but Dudu will see me. That's the key.
But you will make an effort, won't you? Learn your lines, at least.
I'll give it a shot, of course. So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Let's have Priscilla do it. No offense, but most people...
assign greater importance to appearance than to talent. I understand. I shall let her know. I'm certain she'll be wonderful.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troupe for ages, has flawless technique, but he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier, outstanding actor, and audiences love him. But sadly, I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Let's go with Abelard. I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
All right. Got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
We can start now. Looked over the script. Curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose. Come to the stage.
Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Prissy told me you ought to put on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, you going to wear hose and a codpiece?
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you a tale moving and heartbreaking. Its title, The Doppler's Salvation. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katarina as the queen, Leo Rybe as the humble servant, appearing as the prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritzer. And as the princess, the lovely Trebaritz with the voice of a nightingale, Priscilla.
Majesty, the Monster Slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Show him in. I must speak to the man. lest that dread beast take my daughter's hand. Witcher, your task is a matter most tender. Her monster shall show at tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware, kill the beast if he shows, and a grateful queen shall reward your woes.
To slay beasts most foul, 'twas for this I was made. I kill as my calling, not just to get paid.
He's swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast, but a fiend and a maid. No, this must cease.
Gathered are we, a host fair and noble, to celebrate this day, the princess's betrothal.
Alas, no monster do I see or hear. Perhaps midst the guests he hides, in fear.
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. In stealth we'd meet, in deceit, like liars. Tonight shall it end, be my wife, that's my plea. Our hearts torment over, we shall love for centuries.
Oh, darling, I will, I will, I will!
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful. If not, a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Treason! 'Tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver! Soon all shall see my true monstrous figure.
Hark, hark! 'Tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. If the maid loves him, it seems we've lost her.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your sword. Let fly the killing stroke.
Stop, stop, beast or man. 'Tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades, fear a Doppler. 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes. But a heart that is base, such as in this knave aches.
Witcher, 'tis true. This wretch's foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly, without dread.
'Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this. Show love for Dopplers. As well as for fish.
The Witcher is just a true Doppler's friend. But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Hey, hear the princess's command? Come up here.
Come on then, Governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the traitor scum in the dungeon!
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after. Doppler and Princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Doppler's to the stake! Burn them all!
He's right. I mummers don't know the Eternal Fire's commandments.
Blasphemers! Ought to teach them respect for the faith!
What are you on about? Shut the fuck up and clap before I tear your new arseholes!
Tear me a new one? We'll see about that. On your feet, boys! Give them a taste of hell in the name of the church!
Give us a hand, Witcher. Can't take them on our own.